Hi, E5, I'm Sandy Cardona, and in this week's Entertainment Fix, mixed reviews are rolling in for Lifetime's biopic of the late superstar Whitney Houston. The TV movie premiered on Saturday night, starring Yaya DaCosta and Arlen Escarpeta as Whitney and husband Bobby Brown. Director Angela Bassett is being praised by critics for the movie's respectful yet realistic handling of the singer's legacy. The lack of on-screen chemistry, timeline jumping, and missing moments, however, aren't going over well. The Los Angeles Times describes the Whitney movie as better than average Lifetime film, but still only works in parts and pieces. The Lifetime movie gives the unspoken sense that 3 years after Whitney's death, she's still remembered by her fans for that style and grace, elegance and beauty, and especially that joy. And MTV is celebrating Martin Luther King Jr. Day by putting a unique twist on its Look Different anti-bias campaign. At 9 a.m. Eastern Monday, the network aired in black and white for 12 hours. During that time, each commercial break began with celebrities reflecting on their personal experiences with race. Among the names that made appearances are Kendrick Lamar, Common, Big Sean, Jordan Sparks, Senators John Lewis, Rand Paul, and Pete Wentz. And Chris Brown is facing more legal troubles. R&B star Chris Brown is in hot water again with the legal system. A Los Angeles judge has revoked the singer's probation, saying that he failed to obtain permission from his probation officer to travel to San Jose, California, for a concert last weekend. Five people were shot and wounded during the concert, though there is no evidence Brown was involved in the shooting. Brown was on probation from his 2009 assault of the then-girlfriend, Rihanna. The judge has released Brown on his own recognizance. He's due back in court March 20th for a probation report. And on a lighter note, for all you Empire fans, Fox's hip-hop drama Empire will be back for a second season. According to The Hollywood Reporter, Fox has renewed the show for a second season following the show's strong start. Only two episodes of the Lee Daniels-directed series have aired, but it increased its viewership from week one to two, making it the only new broadcast drama to do so this season. It's also logged more video on-demand viewing than any other Fox series this season. Empire stars Terrence Howard as hip-hop mogul Lucius Lyon, with Taraji P. Henson as Lucius's ex-wife, Cookie. That's all for this week's Entertainment Fix, and I'll see you next week. Bye.